Yeah, please don't call me. Right? I appreciate that very much. Don't call me. Because you just made me lose the screen. Somebody tried calling me and my phone automatically wants to answer. So please don't call me. You want to get a hold of me? Follow the stream here and leave a comment.
Por ejemplo, tenemos la señora María Villarreal adentro. Ella luchó tanto. Yo le traté de ayudar muchas ocasiones para que Dios Padre me dijera que no había ninguna manera de ayudar a esta persona. Que se llevó esta manía de dar él. She struggled and she had a hard time to get a loan notification and she had to jump through so many hoops to try to be here today. Yo soy un ejemplo de eso. Traté de hacer una bonificación. Me mantuvieron por un año para poderme decir que no calificaba. Solo con mentiras y engaños, como el resto de nuestra comunidad.
So I have an example of the struggle. I tried for a notification time after time for over a year. And so they finally denied and said I didn't qualify. But what I had to do was apply and fraud to try to figure out some solution.
En el respaldo y el resto de los bancos, ellos están jugando con la vida y con la estabilidad de nuestra comunidad. Toda esta gente que está sufriendo tiene familia y han perdido todo lo que tienen porque ellos les han negado su ayuda.
Wells Fargo is messing with their community stability. They're messing with their families. We are often struggling. We have family to take care of those that they, and they're hurting our community.
Por favor, no tengan miedo. No tengan pena de luchar por sus derechos. Júntense con nosotros. Este es un programa muy, muy importante. Muy buena gente que está reunida aquí. Por eso estoy yo ahí. Gracias.
Please do not be scared, do not be shy to fight for the right. We are all in the struggle today and together. This organization is really great, but you have to speak up and fight.
Y somos el 99%.
We are 99%!
Esas son las personas, las líderes, que van a resolver la crisis económica, ¿sí o no? ¿El 1% va a resolver este problema? ¿Es el 1% que está en esta economic crisis? ¿Are you sure? ¿Es el 1% que está en esta economic crisis? ¿Cuál es el 99%? ¿Are you sure que está en esta economic crisis?
That's right, it's not going to be a simple process. You gotta make the waters a little rippling to get some change, alright? That's what we came here to
Veamos a nuestro Ochoa ser miembro de causa justa.
My name is Carlos Ochoa and I'm a member of Causa Justa.
En junio de 2011, yo me traigo a Patalento, en Oakland, con amigos en un edificio que perdió el dueño. Yo salgo para todo el edificio y contrató a un nuevo administrador de la propiedad.
Since 2011, I live in a building that has been foreclosed on by Wells Fargo. Show them some love! We got a new manager and you arrested us. You tried to intimidate us to the new league. We didn't accuse us of crimes that hadn't happened at all.
Y cuando le dijimos que necesitábamos más tiempo para ayudarnos, él nos amenazó y dijo que iba a llamar a la amiga si no le salía en dos semanas.
And what do you talk about our rights when you say we need more time if you're going to leave? You were told that they were going to call the immigration on us.
Informó a Wells Fargo de las acciones de su agente del tercer partido, pero no le importó nada y negaron la situación.
Causa Justa even talked to this management company, talked to Wells Fargo about what this management company at works to them is doing, and they acted like they knew nothing about it, like they could do nothing about it. They washed their hands of the whole thing.
Esta persona trabaja con los clientes de la misma compañía y él no fue despedida ni removida de su cargo por abuso de poder.
This person who abused her power and threatened to call us when we defended our rights, she wasn't even disciplined, let alone fired from this job whose power she abused.
Yo cuando desde el edificio rápido, desde ese momento no hemos tenido problemas con el nuevo dueño. Todavía estamos viviendo en el mismo edificio.
Wells Fargo got the building off their hands. They quickly sold it. And the good news is, you're still living there!
Es importante que Wells Fargo les informe a todos sus empleados y agentes contratados por el tercer partido de los derechos locales y estatales de los inquilinos.
I think Wells Fargo should take responsibility for anybody that works for them, any of these companies. All of their employees and subcontractors should know the state and local laws that protect tenants. Am I right? Yes!
Demandamos que Wells Fargo pare de, número uno, desalojar ilegalmente a los inquilinos que viven en propiedades debajo del embargo.
We demand that Wells Fargo stop the illegal evictions of tenants of foreclosed properties because a foreclosure is not a just cause for eviction, am I right? We demand that Wells Fargo stop these illegal evictions!
Por invertir su dinero en centros de detención de migrantes y prisiones privadas.
Number two, we demand that Wells Fargo get out of the dirty business of separating another family. That they get out of the dirty business of investing in private prisons for immigrants.
Empleados, que paguen sus partes justas de impuestos.
Number three, Wells Fargo should pay its fair share in taxes!
cuentas no es malo, voy a retirar el dinero. Y yo les invito a que hagan lo mismo, a que no les estemos apoyando a West Park.
I want to share something with you. I have an account at Wells Fargo, and I pull a lot of my money out. Are you going to do it with me?
Gracias.
Hello.
Hi.
My name is David Douglas. I'm under the coalition with the Federal Trade Action, Integration, and Immigration. As much for equality by any means necessary.
Hola, mi nombre es David. Estoy con la Comisión para defender la acción afirmativa y de elección y de los derechos de inmigrantes para la igualdad.
As a student at UC Berkeley, I stand here to stand in solidarity against these corporations, against the 1% that are profiting from student debt. Our textbook prices have tripled, tuition has increased by over 300% in less than a decade, and we're here to make a stand and fight against these corporations that stand to profit from the students of California.
So let's do that! Han subido el aumento de presión por más del 300%. También están ganando dinero de los estudiantes. Estoy aquí para decirle a la población que ya no vamos a negarnos.
Last semester, students gathered at UC Berkeley to fight an 81% fee increase and a test by the 1% to privatize the public University of California. And we stood out there and we made a stand. And the administration sent out riot police to brutally beat us. And right now they're trying to prosecute 13 student activist protesters for making a stand against the privatization of these public universities.
El año pasado tuvimos una protesta porque nos querían aumentar 81% del costo para la universidad. No nos dejamos, pero vino la policía, nos pelearon, nos arrestaron. Ahí están, hay 18 personas que están peleando, pero no irán a cárcel. ¿Cómo lo que más justo? ¿Ya? Quieren privatizar lo que es la educación pública.
Last academic year, 139 African-American students were admitted to an incoming freshman class of over 4,000 incoming freshmen. That is wrong. That's racism. The 1%, the corporate elitists, they're trying to privatize the university, and they're only admitting students that won't fight back against privatization and won't graduate and go back to their communities and educate them about the injustices that corporations like Wells Fargo are committing against immigrant communities.
El año pasado, solo 39 americanos de África, de una clase de 4,000, entraron a la Universidad de Berkeley. Eso es injusto. Ellos nomás están aceptando gente que no son minoría, gente que no van a graduar y dar para atrás a la comunidad, gente que no van a pelear contra las corporaciones. Y lo que están haciendo en esta educación pública está siendo privatizado y no es justo.
We're fighting for integration in our, we're fighting for integration in our public institutions, our higher public education system, that the politicians, we don't want to listen to the politicians' fake lies and their fake promises. We want to take direct mass action against these corporations and fight for immigrant rights and fight for the federalized Dream Act and make sure that the children of immigrant families that the state of California was built on their backs and is still being run on the backs of immigrant communities. We want to make sure that their children, their daughters and sons are admitted to these universities
Lo que no queremos escuchar es las mentiras de los políticos. No creemos en los políticos.
This Friday at 2 p.m. at UC Berkeley, please tell everyone to know we're fighting to get students, minority students, enrolled at UC Berkeley.
Yeah! make USA. Hey, you're on our live stream.
Hey, how's it going?
Got a race runner. So they wouldn't let you in?
No, they just tricked us and told us that we could go in on that side, and we all went in the building. It's a dead end. Very, very sweet.
Going to get in, though.
Okay, well, good luck.
Okay.
Okay. So we got people here that are chained together in front of the building, blocking the entrance here to Leedsdorf. We have Courtney here.
Hi. Well, that was a wild goose chase. All the shareholders to the building down there let everybody into the building and then stopped them from going up to the 15th floor. So then everybody came back out of the building and now they're all mad.
Okay, now I know what's going on. Got tons of people down here. Of course, we have our fine people from the SFPD.
Okay.
Boy, I'm starting to feel like I need a break. I've been doing this up here. We've had our stream going since about 9:30 this morning. And we're out here in front of Wells Fargo's headquarters. And we're here for their shareholders meeting. And a lot of people evidently didn't get in. A lot of proxies. And instead, they sent them down to this black building, and then they wouldn't let him up in the elevator. So that just shows you what kind of people that Wells Fargo are. We got our CWA workers here. Right, does one strike right now or no? We got our CWA. So yes, CWA, I don't know if they're officially part of Occupy, but they are part of the 99%. And but currently they're in contract negotiations with Verizon. Yay, CWA! Hey, CWA! Oh, my knee is killing me. That's another shot. That crowd has diminished a little bit. But we still have a good 500 people down here at Wells Fargo. So if you got some time, feel free to join us. We're at 464 California, between Sansom and Montgomery. Clark Sullivan here, your live streamer. For later updates, you can follow me on Twitter at Freeman Sullivan, FareeFreemanSullivan. You can follow me on Twitter there. We're going to be at our next live stream is going to be on Friday at approximately 4 p.m. and we'll be at San Francisco City Hall for Poems Under the Dome, and that's open to the public. And if you have any poetry that you'd like to read, bring it down and sign up. We'd love to hear from you. So we'll be at Poems Under the Dome on Friday, and then this Saturday we're going to be out for an Occhi Picnic, which is at Sue Bierman Park, San Francisco. And that's right next to Justin Erman Plaza, right off the Embarcadero. So that'll be from noon till 3. So bring something to share if you want to join us at the picnic. And I'm trying to think of our next. And then we'll be out at the Golden Gate Bridge on May 1st. And that's going to be an early one. That'll start at 6 a.m. So again, follow me on Twitter at Freeman Sullivan to stay up to date with what's going on. And I'll post my Twitter account address up there so everybody will know what it is. I'd like to thank you guys for watching. I'm mind. I was going to take a break, but now that we picked up a few more viewers, I'll stick around for a while longer. A union steward with CWA, so I'm really glad that their union members are coming down here and supporting us. 99%.
Thank you.
Georgia Street. Come down and join us. I'd like to let my viewers know that if I decide to take a break or I go down, you can always catch our Mira, which is at OccupySF.org, and there are many other live streamers here coordinating in our production. So just to let you know that, just in case I decide to take a break or I go down due to technical reasons. So we have plenty of materials down here.
Are you coming to our picnic?
Yeah, I'll do the website. I'll be streaming that as well, I guess.
Absolutely.
Help yourself. Yeah, we're down here at 464 California, Wells Fargo headquarters, and we're trying to shut down the shareholders meeting. So we're right at the spot of the 1%. That's one guy, eh?
Justicia! ¡Ahora! justicia,
Let us in.
What kind of world are we going to leave behind for
our children? Let us in.
Now that I'm down to zero, I'm going to take a break.
No!
Thank you for watching.